Hi, my name is Paulette Wilson Richards, a third-year business student at the Michael University College. I will be presenting a short photo story on how technology impacts marketing in several ways. I also hope to highlight its benefits and limitations. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. What is marketing?
It's the opposite of how you feel when the pain they caused is just too real. Takes everything you have to say the word forgiveness.
Since we know what marketing is, what is technology then? Now, let's look at the impact of technology on marketing.
It's always anger's own worst enemy. Even when the jury and the judge say you got a right.
Just to remember, think of it as the four P's of marketing: product, price, place, and promotion.
Hold a grudge. The whisper in your ear saying set it free. Forgiveness. 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 Show me how to love the unlovable. Even set a prisoner free. There is no end to what its power can do. So let it go and be amazed by what you see through eyes of grace. The prisoner that it really frees is you. Forgiveness. Forgiveness.
Now that we have looked at the impact of technology on marketing, let's talk about its benefits and limitations.
thing on your mind today? It always goes to those who don't deserve. It's the opposite of how you feel when the pain they caused is just too real. Takes everything you have to say the word forgiveness.
Let me conclude by saying, technology plays an important role in marketing. Without technology, there would be a lot of enormous ground to break into, while still not reaching the current state we are at in the 21st century. I hope this photo story has been able to shed some light on how technology is impacting marketing.